the video, make sure you guys click the subscribe button and turn on the post notification bell for daily uploads. Welcome back to Chelsea News TV, and today we're going to look at how Chelsea could line up versus Brentford in the EFL Cup. And in terms of the formation, what formation is Thomas Tuchel going to go with? Is he going to go with a back three formation, or is he going to go with a back four formation against a very difficult side in the likes of Brentford? But I do suspect a back three formation, and I think it will go with the 3-5-2 that we have commonly seen, or maybe the 3-4-2-1. In terms of who will be playing in goal, it will be in the form of Kepa Arrizabalaga, as he's a second choice goalkeeper at the club. In terms of who will play in that right centre back position, I think we will see the likes of Cesar Azpilicueta playing that position. In terms of who will play in the main centre back position, I think we're going to have a little bit of a change in Antonio Rudiger playing in that main centre back position. In terms of who will play in the left centre back position, I think we will see the likes of Malang Saw return as the left centre-back in this system. In terms of who play in the right wing-back position, I think we will still stick with the likes of Reece James, who has been pretty impressive since this season. In terms of who play in that midfield partnership, in that right centre midfield position, I think we will see the likes of Kovacic, who has been back into the squad, into the first team and into that midfield, in that right centre midfield position. And partnering him, I do suspect the likes of Saúl Ñíguez to play in that position. In terms of who will play in that left wing back position, Chelsea currently only have one option, in the fact that it is Marcos Alonso, and it will be very likely that he will be playing in that match. In terms of who will play as the two number 10s, I do suspect the likes of Mason Mount to play on the right, and to see the likes of Ross Barkley play on the left. Up front, I think we will see the likes of Kai Havertz play in that position, as he has been used very less recently, and we want to see some goals versus Brentford, because we know that Brentford are a physical side. We know that they like to dominate possession, and they like to play very good as a team. They're a team playing football club. And when it comes to the performance and how I think Thomas Tuchel will line up Chelsea, I want you guys to leave in the comments below, do you agree or disagree with this lineup? So we will have to wait and see how Chelsea performs at the end of this season. If you want to see more daily videos from Chelsea News TV, make sure you click the subscribe button, hit the like button so I know you enjoyed the video, and share the video to your Chelsea friends and family. Click one of the videos on the screen, and I'll see you there.